Came back to Tanukana versus Chewy Storm again. This is the winners for losers brackets, losers finals. Hopefully Chewy has learned some valuable lessons from his beatdown just now. But at the same time, Tanukana also learned a lot of the matchup. ATP Allen indeed. Eat. No, no ducks. Nice counter hit from Tanukana.
Round two. Fight.
Nice, the double punch. Yo, Chewy Storm is eating everything right now. Messi is still better than Ronaldo. Hey, this is esports, man. Focus on Allen, please. Nice dodge from Link. DT3 is low crushes. Rage drive denied. I just realized Thailand has a lot of interesting gamer tags. It's a lot of weather. We have Chewy Storm, Hot Summer. So we're still missing two seasons. Who's Ni? Who's JGCR? It's all about not Allen right now.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, going back to game two for Chewy and Tanukana. Nice ivory cutter from Chewy. I wonder if he's gonna play safer. Oh wow, he's just literally doing all the ivory cutters. Nice, wild rising punish. Yo, how did that beat the get up three?
Round two.
Nice conversion. Nope. Brush. The face brush. Throw break from Chewy. Gotta be careful.
Yo.
Is he gonna slide? Is he gonna slide? Nice got. Yo, he's not careful. He's gonna kill. 4-4-3.
Round three.
No, Diamondback is in action. He's in loser's bracket, I believe. Yeah, but back to this game first. Chewy needs to be careful. Just needs his momentum back. Tanukana is targeting her heels. She wants them shoes. Link is like, I need a few inches more.
Round 4.
Fight. Wall climb. Chewy, yo, Chewy. Some run round away from being knocked out from the tournament completely. Learn. No, he just ate that while rising too. Oh, nice block from Tanukana. Overhead from Nina. And combo.
Done this game.
The Irish Pride just took a game back. Nida players, Chewie's a very good, interesting guy to watch. Plays very offensive, aggressively. So, you can learn a few things from him. Same time as Tanukan actually plays Ling very beautifully, representing. Storm is coming indeed. See if she can fight. Send Tanukana back to Japan. Both players are performing very, really well. Nice slap from Nina. Gotta be careful with that wiring too. Nice counter hit from Nina. Gonna be some damage. Couple. No, he whiffed his upward one.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Maybe it's deja vu. Seeing the same thing again. He's seen it before. Angry cutter. Tanukana finally knows how to punish that move. From Nina. Tanukana is trying to land that counter hit while rising too, but the same kick. Not sure what that move is called, is it? Not 443? Not cracker? That makes sense. Watch out. Just because Ling whiffs something and she goes over you and she goes BT, you gotta watch out for that BT 4. It hits ground and then if you get up early, it will launch you. She got that downloaded. Down for 1-4 days. Down for 1-4 days.
Round 4. Fight.
Ichu is just finally relying on fundamentals, basic folks. Not going for me. That was clip sitting. Conversion. Okay, I gotta be careful. Oh no! And Chewie takes the game. So very.